He's on fire. Fantastic performance.
Oh, what a leap. Takes a superb catch.
Good morning and welcome to this 50-over match between Pakistan and South Africa. I'm Michael Slater, and with me for this match is Mel Jones.
Well, Slats, the preparations are complete and we're about ready to get started. The clouds have closed in, but the radar says we're likely to miss any rain. We'll have to wait and see. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
The two captains are in the middle. We're ready for the toss. The visitors win the toss and will bowl first.
Here we go. Ready for the first ball.
Great shot, they'll get four.
Wait there.
Super shot.
Wait.
Ah, drop the ball. Perfect technique and placement.
The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Paddington end.
Waiting.
They get back for two.
Oh, good shot.
Great shot. Four runs. Kept it fairly tight in that over.
Super shot that.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Randwick end.
What a good shot.
No!
Four runs there. Super shot.
Right out of the middle of the bat.
That's off the middle of the bat.
Wait on.
Yep.
Another good shot. They'll soon be at 50 in this form. Right out of the middle.
He gets to 50 runs and is batting well.
Yep. Legs. Waiting. Wait there.
Plays it nicely along the ground. Four there, nice shot.
Wait there.
Overstepping there, no ball. So this next ball is a free hit, meaning you can only get out from a run out.
Absolutely perfectly. Superb shot.
Yep.
That is deservedly sent to the boundary. He's just giving away runs bowling like that. Shot.
Yep.
Plays and misses.
Yep.
Short ball, hit away.
Waiting. Yep, yep.
Well, you couldn't do much against that bowling. Very tough to face.
none for 106.
Wait.
Nice shot, that one.
Yep.
Cracking shot, right off the meat of the bat. And they get two. Perfect technique and placement.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Randwick end.
Super shot that. Runs. The bowler will know that ball deserved to be smacked to the boundary. Oh, good shot. That's a great stroke.
Foster, the right arm medium bowler, is coming into the attack from the
Superb timing. Terrific shot, timed superbly, and it goes for four.
And that gets to the boundary, four runs.
Absolutely middled that. Very nice throw back there. Good fielding.
Yeah!
The right-handed batsman is coming in at number four.
Plays it nicely along the ground.
Wait there. Yep. Wait. Yep.
That goes for four. Good shot. That's right from the middle of the bat. He reaches 150 runs. This has been quite an innings to watch.
It runs to the boundary for four. Ah, oh, nice shot.
Yep.
Nice shot. Four runs.
Hit that hard and fast.
Wait. Wait. Yep.
Not getting past that fielder.
And through for one. What a good shot.
Yep.
Plays that well. Four. Nicely played.
Yep.
Give away a bit too much there.
Team are now 226 for two.
That absolutely perfectly.
And that brings us to 50 partnership for these.
That's racing to the fence.
And that's four.
Just can't bowl there. You just can't. Smashed away.
Waiting. Yep, yep.
We've got a change in the commentary box. Joining me now is James Taylor.
Hey, Slats. Morning to all those watching.
The right-arm fast bowler is coming into the attack.
Yep. Waiting.
End of the over. Five runs coming from it.
And now on 247.
The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack.
and that brings up their double century.
We've been treated to such an excellent display of cricket here. A superb double century. That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played. Four runs there, super shot.
They get a single.
The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Randwick end. That's a good boundary.
Plays that nicely along the ground.
Good effort, four runs. Morris returning to the attack.
Is coming into the attack.
Get one there. Bad ball, but great shot. Four runs.
Can't hit it more sweetly than that. Nice shot. Four runs. Going with pace now.
The captain is going with the medium pacer.
Wait!
Precision, just a great shot.
And that gets to the boundary, four runs.
Poor line from the bowler and punished for it, four runs. Great shot.
And two runs added.
Gotcha!
It's not a risky shot when you play it that well.
Oh, great shot.
Shot.
Yep, yep.
That goes for four. Good shot.
Oh, glorious shot. perfect technique and placement.
Great shot, four runs. And that's four. Bit expensive in that one.
Oh, great shot. Got what it deserved. Poor ball.
The right arm pass bowler is...
Catch him!
Oh, nice shot.
Innings to remember, superb batting to reach the triple century.
Yep.
There's a chance if that hits.
Two runs. Overstepping there, no ball. Good effort, four runs.
Big missed opportunity there. Should have smashed that one.
That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played.
Looking really comfortable out there. Textbook shot.
Thank you.
right off the meat of the bat.
Stain has bowled well so far, returns to the attack.
This over marks the start of the fielding restrictions. He's out, but I think he should be pleased with his innings.
Pakistan get the final wicket. They've won this by 256 runs. That's all the cricket, for now at least. We hope to see you again soon, but for now, it's goodbye.